am Janaye Coleman. Our deepest fear is not that we're inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light and not our darkness that most frightens us. We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, talented, fabulous? Actually, who are you not to be? You are a child of God. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that others won't feel insecure around you. We are all meant to shine as children do. We were born to make manifest the glory of God that is within us, and it's not just in some of us, but in everyone. As we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give others permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fears, our presence automatically liberates others.
It's failing that really pushes you forward.
Exactly.
And it's like, if you feel failure, then it's like you're fearing growth.
Right. Oh my gosh. Yay! Woo!